you know?
Just beat up. Can I go put it in the water?
Yeah, I can go for water control. Just now, no?
Okay, sir, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Just close that gate.
You know what is my other frustration? Is that I've chased Dineo away and my house is a mess. And I still want this house fixed. And how are we going to do this when now there's this problem?
I don't know what the f*** is going on. The whole beef here, my Dineo, like, it's really getting to my nerves right now. Because my mom is actually acting all violent on my ass.
Now, decency fella, or again, or do medice, or check your mama hayo, or Ganya, my old ladies, Gilai.
Okay, maybe it's a problem. That's a huge problem on my side, yeah. Because now you're becoming violent now.
No.
Matisaka.
No, I'm not saying that. I'm not going to happen.
Because first and foremost, angmas no go to shala gupi. Angmas no go to ugo ipinda. Then now, unfaga bantu, untata bantu, anangbani gezu Dineo for what? For what? It can't happen. Dineo is not getting the kids.
I really don't want to be here, hey?
You are in here already.
Why are we getting also aggressive? Why are we touching each other? Why are we in each other's faces?
This is my house. And I only deserve respect. That's all I want from you girls, especially when I did now. It doesn't matter whether Nalu and I we've got issues. I didn't involve you back. You cannot just urumele mo to horatola taba. Excited. Imagine how I feel breaking excitement. I'm not stopping them from going to you, Dineo. The thing that Ekinali problem Leon is just disrespectful. You guys are disrespecting me like as if I'm your friend. I'm not your friend.
That's all that I want from Dineo. It's respect. That's all.
I'm your mother. Do you have a plan, Yabanaba? So Toba Anka fella, or are you trying to push me to the wall? Do you have a plan? I guess it was because I'm trying to prove a point. First and foremost, it's respect. Have respect for your parents. Secondly, have a plan for the children. Thirdly, communicate. I get a galon. And I'm not going to be disrespected just like that. That is why Banaba Nahuna Mobayante. Until you guys are back to your senses, and then let's dilokati la etwaneti.
We can go back and forth as much as we want. Who's right, who's wrong? I really don't care at this stage. I just want my children.
Just now to my fridge, ne?
Come to mama.
Tamaya,
what did you guys want?
Now, I understand that you're not my friend, Umewak. But also, as my mother, you need to let me go.
Yes,
let me go and be my own person. Let me go. Let
be yourself, do the right thing. You
let
cannot just usa tsebile gore dula kai.
O ngubile ke tla tsa ba jang gore ke dula mo kai. O a
khathalile.
A khathalile.
A khathalile. A
khathalile.
A khathalile bana.
Le re tswa mo msebetsing hona no ha o mpotsa lo mpotsa hore
ku buditse.
No, but you didn't even care.
Ku buditse
ha ke heza kholezo.
Ngithe heza kholezo.
Yes, ziyeke zibe heza mna bantwana bami. Ziyeke zibe heza mna bantwana bami. Ziyeke.
Come, let's go and have chips.
What granny?
Come, let's have chips.
Ke kopa bana baka finish and drive.
Na
ke
kopa bana
baka.
Guys, I'm sorry to get you into this mess.
Just sort out.
I feel very bad that I've dragged Mzinse into my baby drama with my mama. I feel like it's not fair. However, him and I always ride or die. And yeah, I feel bad that he's in the middle of all of this.
Coming up,
a hustle.